It's economically friendly.
It's environmentally friendly.
It's safe, extraordinarily so. Outside of the tragedy of Chernobyl, there has not been a single death due to nuclear power. Chernobyl was the cause of human error and should not reflect on the overall safety of nuclear power in general. Without proper safety precautions, any kind of power plant can be dangerous, not just nuclear power. With proper safety regulations, any further accidents can be easily prevented.
Nuclear energy may not be the cheapest thing on the market, but it is affordable. And when you factor in what our environment is paying because of the burning of fossil fuels, it's the cheapest thing out there.
Nuclear power plants require many workers to keep the plant running and to keep the research frequent.
The opportunity for new jobs for a wide range of citizens with various levels of education is one of the most formidable arguments in favor of nuclear power. In times of economic insecurity, more jobs are always a positive thing.
The possibility of the increased use of nuclear power creates a decrease in the use of fossil fuels. Using for fossil fuels would produce a lower gas price, which would be enormously economically helpful in light of the high gas prices in Canada.
As for nuclear waste, it's being stored safely in cooling tanks, and new methods of disposal are being developed as we speak.
It's safe.
It's economically friendly.
It's environmentally friendly.